Well, first, what are the planetary boundaries and why is it important? In the mid-2000s, the Stockholm Resilience Center gathered an international team of scientists to define the boundaries for a safe operating space for humanity on Earth. They outlined 9 key processes whose stability is essential to maintaining the atmosphere, oceans, and ecosystems in the delicate balance that has allowed human civilizations to flourish. Sadly, humanity is now transgressing 6 of the 9 planetary boundaries. The freshwater planetary threshold has just been breached. It is the second boundary to be exceeded this year, after the one that was related to chemical pollution. The ones crossed even prior to that were climate change, biosphere integrity, nitrogen and phosphorus flows, and land system change. And the 3 remaining, ocean acidification, stratospheric ozone depletion, and atmospheric aerosol loading, well, they're under critical level or not yet even quantified. So, this is indeed worrying. The Earth's operating system resilience and stability are both under threat. Well, at AllianzGI, identification of these core boundaries and the effects of crossing tipping points are central to our sustainable thematic approach. It's one of the 3 key themes that we see as the most urgent sustainable challenges globally, along with climate change and inclusive capitalism. What can investors do? Well, first, this thematic is a key focus for our overall engagement strategy. To just take one example, in 2021, we engaged twice with a U.S. agriculture and food company on its potential supply chain deforestation risk, especially soybean sourced from Brazil. We believe that the company could gain value from 100% deforestation-free products, and we urged it to bring forward its target of achieving an assured zero deforestation plan in its supply chain by 2025. As an outcome of our engagements, the company started monitoring soybeans indirectly acquired within the Brazilian Cerrado. It now monitors 98% of all soy directly purchased from farms in the region. Secondly, under the same planetary boundaries thematic, as part of our investment capabilities, it's aligned with the overall UN Sustainable Development Goals, the SDGs. And using the SDGs as a basis for sustainable investment allows investors to focus on the key issues faced by society. It also allows us to effectively focus our investments on companies with outputs that are actively contributing to the attainment of the targeted outcomes. An illustration using the SDGs includes companies that are delivering solutions around biodiversity loss, climate change, waste, and water. We focus on companies providing solutions to capture up to 99% of the emissions from natural gas, coal, cement, and biomass. And we're also looking how to invest in businesses that can help keep plastics out of the ocean's ecosystems through innovative solutions and machines used to sort and recycle beverage containers, or even to manufacture and sell water treatment equipment and systems. Thus, our future on Earth will depend on our ability to maintain a stable planet that continues to support life and human well-being. Mobilizing capital toward preserving the planet is just a first step.